This is Alice. Alice has a problem. She has a new customer, Bob, who she needs to send confidential information to, but she doesn't want anyone else sneaking a look at what it says. She could use encryption to protect her email, but what if Bob doesn't have any encryption capabilities of his own, or doesn't understand how it works? Fortunately, Alice has totemomail. When she sends an encrypted email to Bob, he receives a notification with several options available for how he can receive the message. It's up to Bob what solution he uses to view the message. All he has to do is register and authenticate himself, then choose the tool that's most convenient for him. It's easy and user-friendly, while Alice can relax safe in the knowledge that her email is secure, even if Bob doesn't have his own encryption capabilities. But wait, there's another problem. Just after hitting send on her encrypted email, Alice realises she hasn't sent it to Bob at all. She's accidentally sent it to Rob, another customer. Too late now, that confidential information has already fallen into the wrong hands. Alice can't turn the clock back, so there's nothing else she can do. Or is there? Because she used totemomail, Alice can log into a web portal and see all the encrypted emails she sent. Here, she can set a time period in which the email can be opened, track exactly who has viewed it, or recall the accidentally sent message. Now, Rob can no longer open the email meant for Bob, and the information is safe. Phew. But totemomail can do so much more. It works on mobile devices, allows the sending of large attachments, and creates a full audit trail for emails, both within the company and externally. So whether it's nosy colleagues or criminal hackers, whatever Alice needs to send, she knows it's secure. What a relief!